So this producer hit me up on a DM. He told me, hey, I really like what you are doing. He told me, come on to the studio, let's cook it. He told me, come to catch a vibe and make some music. But when I got there, should have heard what he was saying. Trying to touch me, trying to fight me, I'm not playing. I should have left the place as soon as I walked in it. Oh, goddamn, dare you do that to me, really? Come and lick the ice cream in. Till I felt his ice cold hands. And how I pay the price now, damn. Goddamn, no, the goddamn. Everything you did, you left me in a ruin. And no, I didn't say a word, I guess that proves it. I'm a woman. Cause I'm a woman. I'm a very fucking brave, strong woman. And I'll be damned if I let a man ruin how I walk, how I talk, how I do it. Man, I've been broken for a moment, I've been through it. It's even harder to be brave alone. Was a girl, now I'm grown, I'm a woman. A very fucking strong woman. And I was 7, was 21, was 17 and was 11. It took a while to understand what my consent means. If I was ruthless, they'd be in the penitentiary. But all the stress of being honest wouldn't help me. I pushed it down, but it was living in me rent free. And then I fell into some things that were unhealthy. A place where no one heard me, asking them to help me. Coming like the ice cream man. Till I felt his ice cold hands. And how I pay the price now, damn. Goddamn. Everything you did, it left me in a ruin. And no, I didn't say a word, I guess that proves it. I'm a woman. Cause I'm a woman. I'm a very fucking brave, strong woman. And I'll be damned if I let a man ruin how I walk, how I talk, how I do it. Man, I've been broken for a moment, I've been through it, no. It's even harder to be brave alone. I was a girl, now I'm grown, I'm a woman. A very fucking strong woman.